Our world is a terrible place. Nature is, in fact, unessential to our survival. We take nothing from the world, and Earth takes so much from us. Knowing that the Earth is not in any way a resource or a place to call home, why should we protect it? We should completely avoid saving the planet because of its extreme unimportance. Plastics are uncommon in the ocean. In general, plastic is not harmful to the environment and break down easily, causing no problem for marine life. But it doesn't matter because the ocean is not important. Do you believe that just for a minute, that this is reality, this is factual, that it's plausible, You think your friends, your family, your loved ones are the only ones who die this pandemic? The earth is dying. The earth has been dying for thousands of years. No vaccine, no quarantine can make up for the damage done here. Yet the earth, she still gives. So to what end? To what extent do we take what we'll never be able to give back to her? If you're watching this now, this could be the last time you witness true beauty. You may never get to see this again. It's because of the a-hole who doesn't believe global warming is real. May this be a reminder. There is no time left to remind you that it's too late.